The guys were in the Gulf of Mexico, trying to capture a rare hunting tactic of a Mako shark on camera.
Devin and I were tasked to find out if Makos breach to attack prey. This is well documented within white sharks, but anytime anybody's really filmed a Mako jumping out of the water, it's had a hook in its mouth.
Hold on, he's coming up again!
After they had worked the Makos into a frenzy on their dive with the Chumsicle.
Man, you guys are crazy!
Joe and Devin's plan was to deploy a tow camera and a dead jackfish to tempt one of the sharks to breach.
Let's get this bait in the water.
It was really tense on the boat, and I knew capturing a Mako jumping out of the water was a long shot, but we were determined not to fail.
Bait's gonna go out about 30 feet.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, that dead jack looks pretty good out there, Peter. Check it out. That's how we're gonna get the bite.
We figured out that Makos were in the area following the jackfish migration. So a jackfish made the perfect bait to try and get a breach.
Now we need a Mako to come up on it.
Hey, you guys, I'm marking something on the fish finder.
Watch the tow cam.
Hey, Dan!
There he is!
Big Mako, he just came up.
Speed up a little bit.
Keep an eye on it.
Here he is.
Oh! Yeah! This thing breaches is gonna be awesome.
Hey, he's really moving around now. Get ready, guys.
If he doesn't go for it now, he's never gonna go for it.
He's gonna get it.
Oh, where is he?
Anything?
Wait.
Every near miss was disheartening. Daylight was running out, and our time was nearly over. So we changed our tactics a little bit. We got Bobby to work that piece of bait by hand, slowly bringing it in to see if we can get a breach.
Breach! Oh,
yeah! 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 Right there!
Check it out.
Oh, yeah. This was the first ever hard evidence that Makos jumped out of the water as a hunting strategy. It proved that they were a visual predator, and they used ambush tactics to be able to rocket from below and attack prey.
This is something we've been dreaming about for decades. And to see it happen in real life was one of the most amazing moments in my life.